It's Shayla. Welcome back to my channel today, you guys. I have some exciting news. Okay, first, a new skirt has been reworked. Yes! Yes! I love it when old skirts get reworked. It's like the best ever. I'm gonna jump right into that and I'm gonna show you guys because I'm really, really excited. So let's jump right into it, okay? Ooh, right into this tee. Now, word around town is that the cottage skirt has been reworked. Now, I believe I have that already. If I don't, oh my gosh. Oh, wait, no, there it is. Oh, I can't see. Let's see, here we go. Oh, wait a minute, where's my apron? Oh, wait, hold on. Let me see something here because I know it's supposed to be with an apron. Maybe if I go to Davinia Park. Okay, let's go to Davinia Park, guys. Oh, yep. Okay, guys, we are inside Davinia Park, and check this out. It comes with the apron. Let me fly over here. Fly. Okay, guys, so this is it. Looks like I'm missing a foot, but I'm not, so don't worry. We have the apron here. Nice little details we got here. Let me see if I could toggle the apron on and off. Let me see. Because I know that was an option to do. Oh, no, I don't see it. That's strange. I don't see it. I could've... Oh, wait. Maybe if I click it. Let me see if I click it. Oh, you guys can. If you click it, you can remove the apron. Oh. What was that? Hold on. Remove apron. Okay, apron, come off. Come off of me. Okay, obviously the apron does not want to remove from me. I don't know why. It does not want to come off, but... Hopefully that gets fixed, but for right now, guys, the apron does not want to come off, but it does look cute, okay? It looks really, really cute. All right, so I think it looks really nice. It has like nice little detail, everything. We got the string in the back. You guys can't really see it. The string in the back, the apron that doesn't want to come off of me for some reason, just loves me so much, but it looks really, really cute. They did a really good job reworking the skirt. All right. You guys, I have to tell you something else. So, if you press shopping, right? Do you guys notice something? I don't know if this was here before, but... I don't think it was. No. I don't think it was, guys. The Shadow Express set, guys, I don't know if this was here. Okay. Now, this is weird that it came here right now. You guys let me know in the comments down below if this was here or not, because I don't remember the Shadow Express set being here. So, I think they just put it back, but I'm not sure. This is a very popular set that everybody really, really likes. And unfortunately, I traded it. Don't ask. You guys, I know you guys think I'm crazy, but yes, I did. I traded it, okay? All right? Now, recent updates, it says, new fluttering butterfly set by Crystal. This is by Matt, by the way. His name is Matt. And look, click it. Nothing there, guys. We have been deceived. We have been lied to, but I'm really, really excited. A new set that I could obsess over and spend all my diamonds on. I'm excited. Okay, guys, so I'm not quite sure when the new update is coming out, but Barbie had tweeted something earlier. And it looked like we're gonna get attacked by sharks. I don't know, but there's definitely a shark that's gonna be in the water, guys. So we have to be very, very, very careful. It looks like you could actually ride the shark. Like she's on there just riding it, having a blast with it. I don't know about you guys, but I'm scared of sharks in real life, and I will not be riding any sharks anytime soon. But in Royal High, I could make an exception, I guess. In the new beach room, I'll make an exception. But yeah, you guys, I'm so excited for that because it looks pretty amazing. Hopefully the new beach room comes today. Hopefully the new set comes today because I can't wait any longer, guys. I really can't. Okay, guys, also another item has got reworked. And let me see if I actually have it. Ooh, pretty. Ooh. Oh my god, it's so pretty. I love it. Let's see how it looks with the reworked skirt. Let me see. Ooh, oh my gosh, you guys. It looks so pretty. OMG, yes. Oh my god, I love this corset. It's so pretty. Oh my god, it's so pretty. I like it, I like it, I like it. I can't believe, why didn't I have this set before? Like, hello, where was I? Did I, like, fall off the earth or something? Like, how could I not have this skirt? I mean, how could I not have this set? Like, hello? I'm crazy. Oh, it's going crazy. Okay, guys, so this is the new reworked corset. It is so pretty. I am love, love, love. Oh! Okay, guys. I have to show you guys something else, too. Oh, my God. I know there's so much stuff going on right now. Everything's, like, so chaotic right now. But also, guys, for the journal, remember how I was saying, like, like, I wish they had more pages and everything. Well, guess what? We have more pages, guys, for our journal. And you can add more stickers. Yay! I'm a sticker crazy person. So, let's see. Oh, my gosh. Yes. All right. So, I guess they had added 3 more pages, guys. 3 more. Yes! They did. Ooh! Yeah. So that means I can put all my little Okay, see, look, I'm already sticker crazy. I'm already sticker crazy, guys. Already. So that's actually really, really good news because that means I haven't even decorated my journal yet. Like, my journal is a mess. It's literally a mess. It's not organized or anything. I'm not decorated at all. I am ashamed. I am ashamed, guys. But that's okay. Once I organize it, I will show you guys for sure. Okay. Alright, I'm done with all this, guys. I'm excited. I will be waiting for the new butterfly set. I'm super excited about that. And I'm super excited about the beach room. Yeah. Okay, guys. Well, I think I'm going to end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. And don't forget to use Star Code Shayla when purchasing Robux. Also, guys, join my group and follow me on Roblox at YT Shaylo. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.